Pretty sure we'll be at
what
lobby.
What happens if he doesn't hit a button?
Uh oh, see? We're back at lobby now.
Hold on real quick. I need to lick that.
Lick it. Lick that, lollipop.
Every time I try and do it, now it's wanting me to do a freaking chat. There it is. Hey, we're double teaming her.
You know, in game, that's cardboard. That's gonna be gross.
Hey,
I'm out of cookie.
Have you ever seen South Park? You know what happens when you munch cardboard? Like Cartman's mom gives it advice for Cartman when he's trying to date one of his teachers because she's into girls.
What?
Oh my god!
When did that happen?
I'll explain off stream.
I'm behind.
Yeah. Emerson, ready up, man.
Oh, no, right.
Stop licking cardboard, lol.
Cardboard. So tasty. All right, let's do this.
Cheers.
This is the true number two, match number two.
No, start from the beginning.
Start from the beginning, okay.
Start from the beginning, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I'm streaming, lol.
The duel has begun. This is the first to three, and this is the first match. With Joe. I'm doing this with both Joe and Matt, because, wait, are we going by stream names on this?
You can call me Joe, I don't... You can call... No, I like to be called Hand Banana.
Hand Banana. I'm facing the Hand Banana, and it is...
I want to be called Spaghetti. Yeah. You know, I got these hair on the bottom of my feet. Oh, you got that too? We have so much in common. I can't quote the whole episode.
No! Don't use your big snakes.
That was close. That was good.
That was
good.
Oh man.
That felt good. Wish I could do the Carlton dance if I win.
If it makes you feel better, I can't do the Carlton dance. I can do the Running Man, though.
What's the Running Man?
What's the Running Man?
Yeah, what is the Running Man?
I mean, besides the old Arnold Schwarzenegger film.
It's a dance that I can't really explain right now.
Could we find it online?
Oh yeah, you can definitely find it online.
Is it like Carlton?
Sort of.
Yeah, you got this one, man. GG.
Oh damn.
Yo gabba damma.
It's okay. You got two more.
I know.
Or more, depending on if you turn it around and.
Like last night.
Yeah.
It was like.
But I'm not ashamed. I mean, I shouldn't be ashamed, but I should say I'm not going to lie. I put in work.
Good.
Good. I've been trying to.
We've been shitty and not putting in work.
Yeah, I'm trying to. Like, I think I'm doing all right for putting in work.
Put in work? Yeah, you are.
The only thing I've been putting work into lately is my Blue Mage and Jury.
Oh, wow.
That's what I've
been Eventually, I will learn Hazuma at some point when I feel like really trying to learn how to do all his drive combos. Because while Terumi has a lot of drive, he has a lot of B and C stuff that's really good. Because that's how you do the head stomp and such. Hazuma, like, it is all about chains. It's like chains.
Chains and jump C.
Yeah. I mean, jump C for Turumi works too. It's the same thing. It's a knife slash.
I don't know. I think Hazuma has more juggle.
Oh, does he?
Yeah. But I mean, I'm talking from like. Continuum shift. Yo, some wall stick.
God, I failed that one badly. I don't even know. I just need to set down my controller if I do that bad again. Start walking forward. Oh my god! And it comes again. The pain. Never mess with the woo, bring down the pain.
Whoa.
Oh, what? I was in the middle of a hit. I think that might kill. Yeah, that'll kill.
Wow.
Good. Good.
Good follow-up with
yeah,
that.
Yeah, Jesus.
Thanks. Yeah, dude, I was practicing.
was that the combo you were talking about?
Thing?
No, that's not even the thing.
This isn't even my final form. Lol.
Oh, my. Yes, let's.
Let's experiment.
Enough with that
let's,
card.
Let's create human centipede with
cardboard and people
and penises.
Real penises, of course. It can't be the fake one. Best effigy ever.
Yeah.
Why simulate?
I do gotta say, Emerson, you're missing out. We got Pump Kick, and it's tasting good right now, actually.
Oh, he sounds like the
bourbon.
That bourbon sounded pretty sick.
Did you do like an old fashioned with it?
More or less. I mean, a little bit. I basically just mixed the bourbon with raspberry ginger ale.
Okay, that's not really an old fashioned, but that works.
It's not really, but it was fucking good.
Is an old fashioned just straight up ginger ale with whiskey?
Like with a hint of. Like mint, kind of.
Oh, okay.
Not cream to mint, but it's like a mini mint leaf.
Yeah. So, like the hint
I've
of
got
the
mint growing
julep.
Outside here. I could make a true old fashioned.
You could.
Actually, I'm going to.
Well, you can't have raspberry ginger ale.
Right. No, I have real ginger ale.
Okay.
I have both. I just.
You can also
I just
do a 7
try.
Of 7, which is 7 up bourbon and Seagram 7.
Ooh. Our liquor store's mint closed hella early over here. Oh shit!
Well, isn't that your turn to do that?
Yep. Ah, oh, except I fucking missed! No!
Did you even have enough? Well, no, you did have it. Never mind.
That's what you get for missing!
Damn it!
Give me the money for that rock!
You get kicked to the curb for missing. See, this is the execution problem. I don't know if I really ever finished what I was talking about, but like, it sucks when you're like, oh, this is like the coolest fucking combo ever, but it requires like a jump in counter hit and all this meter and like a one frame link, but I can get like 60% damage and then you never get it. Like, that always
all
sucks.
The conditional combos just kind of have to, you know, appear, and if you take the chance, you gotta grab it, and then you're just like, oh yeah.
See, now you're talking competitive. There was a really good, I think I favorited it. I don't know if I retweeted it, but Lord Knight made, like, this huge, like, 10-point list of why competitive fighters play the way they play. And basically stuff like calling them tier whores and whatever doesn't matter because they're literally playing to win.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know, I really don't view tier whoring so much. Unless, like, you're first picking up the game and, like, you're focused, like, oh, this guy's A-ranked. Like, you do your research and that's all you're going to play.
Yeah.
That's kind of tier whoring. But for me, it's always, like, about characters I enjoy. So, like, I really like Turumi because he's batshit insane. So even though he's D rank right now, I will stick with him. It's batshit crazy. I mean, he's like the Killing Joke Joker of the universe.
He really does remind me of the Joker. He's got that crazy, like, Joker.
Well, I mean, like, Killing Joke Joker. Where he'll shoot Barbara Gordon in the stomach just to paralyze her.
Wow.
Need a wicked comeback. Need a wicked comeback.
Dun 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 dun.
Descent of Blood. Dude, you know on Metal Gear Solid 5, if you play enough missions in a row, Ocelot will throw a bucket on you if you don't take a shower. Because there is literally a shower option on Mother Base.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and it'll be like, Snake, you stink. And he throws a bucket of water on you and it's like, take a shower. Yeah.
Spoilers. Metal Gear spoilers.
Metal Gear Solid 5 is so full of, like, crazy shit. I haven't even touched that game compared to how fucking much...
I've been playing it. I'm like 20 hours in. All I've been doing is side ops, and I'm 10% complete.
Ooh.
Are you out in the desert yet?
That's all you are, is at the desert.
You're in Iraq, basically. Okay. Like, yeah, you're in the
Afghanistan.
Middle East.
Well, I was going to say, like...
Afghanistan, not Iraq.
The little bit that I heard today, it sucks because it's like, you know, popular games, people talk about it or whatever, and then they're like, blah, blah, blah. After the desert, I'm like, oh, I should stop listening now.
Yeah, after the desert, then yeah, stop listening, because as far as I know, it takes place in the desert. The intro, like the little hospital scene, was the longest fucking intro I've seen in a game in a long time. And
that
you,
was such a nerve-wracking intro, too.
Yeah, because you're literally useless for, like, a good 2 hours of it. You're like...
You just figured out how to walk again, like, at the very end of that thing. The whole time you're crawling, like, fucking trying to, like, push back chairs, and you keep falling. And I'm like, fuck, I need to get up, because those dudes
yeah,
just...
Yeah, and then you gotta hide from people while you're, like, gimping around like that. So bad.
What I want to fucking know is, why didn't they actually look under the bed? Carolyn and I were both wondering the same thing. It was just like, dude, you'd think they would, like, consider all the hiding options instead of, like, just being like, we're just gonna shoot this thing, and if they happen to crawl around, well, whatever.
You know, these are probably the same people who, didn't think this yet, you know, MK Ultra would ever become public. I don't know if you know what that is, but it was a huge CIA testing program that they did on United States citizens, like, with illegal phone tapping and, like, drug testing with LSD. Stuff like that to create a soldier.
You've seen Men Who Stare at Goats, right?
Yeah, that's pretty much it. And there's a new film with Jesse Eisenberg on it.
Oh, you should. That is the best film ever. Well, not ever, ever, but it's pretty fucking good.
Snatch.
And he convert.
Oh my god, what the f-
Shit.
Yes!
Oh, my God. Yo, damn.
I was just hoping that would get me on the other side to throw you off. That's the one thing I love about that distortion. Pretty much projectile
good.
Invincible, and it puts you on the other side.
Caught me really unaware, too. God.
Well, because you're probably like, oh, I'm going to do something, and you're like, oh, crap.
I'm gonna do stuff, lol. See, now he's going hard. Oh, yo, mix-ups.
Oh! Oh my God. Yes! The comeback!
Got the OTG.
The comeback has begun. Whew.
2-1 Emerson.
There we go.
Hey, 1-2 Joe right now, okay?
Well,
now, you have to say the person with the advantage first.
Okay, 2-1.
Make no mistake, you're fighting for your first to three life here.
I am. But once I, if I win the second match, though, then it's just like, it's like those Marvel moments where you're like, oh, that's how it felt last night. Like, and then Matt and I did a bunch of good Marvel matches on, like, Sunday.
Those were sick.
And it was, like, insanely, like, good Marvel matches. We were just like, wow.
Good Marvel. Who would have thought, right?
Yeah, it was like, oh my god, I feel like I should be playing Marvel more often now because it just felt that good.
Man, don't you love that?
I do.
Games you think are getting stagnant, you play again, and you're just like, dude.
Yeah, see, and that's how I felt last night, like, when you and I played. I was like, oh my god. That's why I was like, we need to do this weekly.
Oh, yeah. That's why
I
got it. What have I been saying for years? I've been saying that we should do more shit more often, and people are doing shit and doing raids, and then I'm doing raids, and god knows what all.
Well, Emerson and I are playing BlazBlue weekly now.
That is the regiment.
See, and you guys had to pick BlazBlue. Like, I know that I've been all about, like, the tournament this weekend. I almost said tomorrow. Might as well be tomorrow, kind of. I just had, like, the best Guilty Gear hard on, like, 3-4 weeks ago.
And then we played Sunday night.
Oh my god, we played Sunday, and I want to reevaluate everything.
You did good.
Yeah, when I changed characters. The character that I haven't played, like, I figured out a really good counter-hit combo. I'm like, oh, that's nice if I, you know, ever fish.
Bam!
For, you
give
know,
me that rock money.
Four heavy slash. But.
See, I'm the one fighting for my life here.
Get back in that corner.
Oh!
Jesus. Oh well, it's a moral victory. Moral victory.
Indeed. No perfect, and you didn't let me get a freaking. What
distortion?
Is it? Straight victory?
Is there a thing as a straight victory?
Not in this game, but I mean, you know, just in general. If we're talking about moral victories, you might as well add that you didn't let me take both rounds.
Oh no. And I won one of the matches too against us.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Ooh.
God, I hate that throw.
Emerson's like, I love that throw.
Emerson, oh, there you go, man. GG's, Emerson. GG's, my
good
friend.
Good matches, man.
Good matches. Nah, you really pulled it out tonight. Like, that was insane. Awesome. Matt's up, though, so you guys should stay tuned and see some boobies versus boobies.
It's
we should see some symmetrical docking. That's what we ought to see.
I am going.